know the warning signs of a heart attack so that you can act fast to get treatment for yourself or someone else. The sooner you get emergency help, the less damage your heart will sustain. Call for an ambulance or a doctor right away if you think you or someone else may be having a heart attack, even if you are not sure. Do not drive to the hospital or let someone else drive for you.